finish up, 0.0140 moles of S8 times 8 moles of SO2 for every 1 mole of SO8 times 64.07 grams for every 1 mole of SO2. That equals 7.18 grams of SO2. That's how many I will make by burning this amount of S8.